outstanding save on Barkov.
Mark Stone with a goal tonight, shorthanded, drawn by Stevenson. Stone waits, scores!
And then Mark Stone looked like he wanted to move that puck over to Chandler Stevenson, but he just waits out Sergei Bobrovsky. Look at him, he's down, and he elevates.
Lift to Stanley Cup three times, fellow Winnipeg native. That was an inspiration. There's Eichel giving a little backhand shot. Bobrovsky able to knock it down. Puck is behind him. They score! 2-0 Vegas!
Fist pump. Watch the first stop by Bobrovsky. Drops his stick, and his stick stomps it behind him. The puck stays loose. Vegas keeps digging and eventually pushes it over the line. Watch the stick right there. And there it squirts out. Dang. Let's keep an eye on Ivan Barbashev. That puck is free. You're allowed to go play it. There's Montour.
2 minutes in, second period. 2-0 lead for the Vegas Golden Knights. Now Barbashev had the puck stripped. Ekblad with some room. Score! The Panthers cut the Golden Knights lead to 2-1.
Boy, Nick Cousins makes a great play in the left wing corner. There's Cousins right there. He avoids the contact with Barbashev. Gets the puck back to the net. He got a screen in front by Eric Staal. Hale never sees this. I mean, this goes right over the left shoulder, but what a play by Cousins.
Yeah, really smart shot by Ekblad as well, recognizing there's some trap.
Long pass ahead. They look to catch the Panthers on a change. Eichel, Martinez, scores!
Petrangelo to Eichel to Martinez, and he goes top shelf on Sergei Bobrovsky.
Martinez has scored some big goals in the Stanley Cup final, guys.
Jay Theodore. Chip times at the bottom of your screen. Theodore's shot. Did not make it through. Carlson across. Riley Smith.
Vegas was able to get some fresh players on the ice. What a pass by William Karlsson right there! And Florida was just absolutely out of gas, Jonesy, and it was just a matter of time. Allow that open ice to develop, and that's how you get a 3-on-2 with the long change in the second period.
Here's Stevenson down the right side, dropping it back for Howden. Close ice pass.
He normally gets across to make this save, but the legs have been taking a beating in this period. Beautiful passing play. Stone with another goal, but Bobrovsky unable to come up with the stop there.
The Vegas Golden Knights, you mentioned, Kenny, and of course Vinny Viola along with his wife Teresa.
Puck deflected, save, and Mario working at it. Puck is underneath Bobrovsky. Fans react to what they see on the screen, and the Golden Knights start to celebrate. No official signal from the official.
Beautiful stop by Bobrovsky. Initially.
See it in the back. There's the tip. Amadio, the stop by Bobrovsky. The push right there goes under the leg. And it looked like Amadio landed on it.
Yeah, he winds up in the net as well. looking for the first Stanley Cup final hat trick since 1996. Oh! The player is robbed at the other end by Hill.
Look at this stop again. He's made at least five or six unbelievable stops in game five. And from our AT&T 5G net, Cam Jonesy, the save and what? Look at this.
Here's Theodore. Now McNabb. Theodore breaks the stick on the shot. And then a backhander by Eichel. Bruce and Fuck, they score!
Well, Eichel with the shot, the rebound. Barbashev gets inside position and just battles and finds his puck and just chips it up and over the right shoulder.
Golden Knights, seven goals in this series. Now Stevenson up the boards and out. Reinhardt fires and scores! Sam Reinhart makes it 7-2 with 11:13 remaining.
Had some chances standing in front of that. Watch right, let's go with this puck. This thing is on edge. And on its way in, it just starts moving. There you see it on edge. He lets it go, and that is absolutely a dart over the shoulder of Hill.
Yeah, a great shot.
We're broadcasting the NHL on TNT. Got a great crew. Led by producer Kevin Brown, director Paul Hemming, director Sean Bean. Score! Bennett with the shot, traffic in front. It's now a 7-3 game.
The referee, Chris Rooney, was right on the goal line and emphatically pointed. Almost had three across. And it ends up going off the stick of Alex Pietrangelo.
Just over the line, too.
Three for a dollar for Stone here. We'll see.
There's Montour, now for Hagee. Six skaters on the ice for Florida. Bennett's pass broken up. Stone, third time. Stone!
Look at his puck, it's flat on his stick, and he lets it go. It was going wide, and then all of a sudden, must have had a little. Not that he needs to head to the tables, but my kind of guy.
Whoa! Score!
Not sure if that's going to be the last goal of Game 5 in the Stanley Cup Final, but
the silver trophy to the Golden Knights!